else, so the cost of it. If we receive revelation from God, if we receive words from the Lord, we learn knowledge from Him. All of it is revealed by God to us. Father God is knowledgeable concerning scriptures. It's because the Spirit of God revealed it to him. Or if Mariel speaks wisdom on Sundays, that's because the Spirit of God revealed it to him. If you pray that following praying the will of God, the Spirit of God revealing it to you, revealing it to us. If Father Dino is playing piano with the power, you know, it's the Spirit of God revealing it to you. Because another topic of this, Matthew, merong situation, sabi ni something he asked, what do you say that I am? Peter responded, you are the Christ, the Son of the living God. Jesus said to him, blessed are you, Simon Barjuna, because flesh and blood did not reveal it to you, my Father who is in heaven. That's why I am confirming that all spiritual things that we know did not come from flesh and blood. Remember, spirit and flesh are against each other. So if you know if you are being used by God, speak forth His word, revelation from God, they are the Spirit of God speaking to us. Flesh and blood will not inherit the kingdom. It's the Spirit moves to us, that reveals to us. Even there's a Nineveh, right? Situation in Nineveh, it's all God. God telling to repent. God was to wipe him away. But God loves them, saves them. See, we have all God's plan to save them, to make them repent. Even lahat na pangyayari kay Jonah, we are all God's doing. Lahat galing sa kanya. And when we submit to it, we get to realize that He is the one working in us. Then we have nothing to boast of. Then all the more we become humble. First Timothy 3, Jesus said, if anyone wishes to come after me, he must deny himself, take up his cross, daily, follow me. Siguro bilang mahirap gawin, hindi deny sa sarili mo. Deny yourself to follow others. That's the way it is to follow the kingdom of God. We have to deny ourselves. A good example is I was looking at the life of Moses. Moses at the time was taken care of by Pharaoh's daughter, where Egypt was the wealthiest nation at that time. He has everything. He was living in a palace, food, clothing, dynamic you have it. No worry, no problem. I had the opportunity to work in Saudi Arabia, and we were working in palaces. Kaya yung kumpanya namin, yung indicator namin, yung anak ng president, anak natin. So, mga palasyo, yung mga prison na malaki, lahat ng klaseng pagkain, hindi lang, ibig sabihin, hindi na alam yung sabihin ng gutom. They don't know what hunger is, they don't. Every time they open their eyes, you choose a lot of different types of food. If you imagine Moses, he was living in a palace, son, the Pharaoh's daughter. It says that the time came, it entered into his mind, he would rather spend the time with his brothers and sisters who are poor and suffering and beaten. Talking about denying himself. That's why Moses was said that the most humble human being who lived on the face of the earth. Jesus was saying, you cannot deny yourself to follow me. I'm sure each of us here has one way or another denied ourselves. But the second thing is that we have to hear our cross daily. Hearing our cross is something that we have to work out daily. We are all in this place. Pero sa mga kanila ng cross, pero reklamo siya dahil sobrang na daw bigat. God, cross and carry his cross. Can I just put it somewhere there? God, go ahead. And then he went to another room and God showed him different types of cross. Nakita niya yung kanamaliit. Sabi niya, Lord, pwede bang nilandali ko maliit? God said, that's the one you're carrying. In other words, a lot of people are carrying a lot of cross, big cross that he was carrying. So mas mabibigat pa pala ng ibang tao may problema pa. Kasi nakara natin, tayo lang yung mabigat, dinadala. Yung pala, iba, mas mahirap pa dinadala. Sometimes it's a beauty of serving God. Because the last verse, Jesus said, but I say to you truthfully, God will not lie, Jesus will not lie. There's some of those coming here will not taste death. Depends upon us how we respond to the call of God, how we carry our cross daily. Alam mo, madali pala, nakalati yung isang madali mag-serve. Pala, ang hirap pala. Because kung anong ginawa ng master natin, hindi tayo mas bigger sa kanya. Kung ano ang hirap ng pinagdaanan ng master, dadaanan din natin. So, I encourage us to continue to go to work because lahat ng bagay na ito nang pangyayari, si Lord ang nagawa. All things, lahat ng panghihirap, lahat ng biyaya, lahat sa kanyang plano from the beginning to the end. He said, we live, we move, and have our being. Now we have the Spirit of God. That's why we cannot speak the things of God. That's why we know the things of God. That's why we can endure, because we receive from Him the Spirit.